When you're done, hop in my stream real quick so you can see some gameplay, bro. Like, your sword skills, it's not like any sword game. Your sword skills need to be on point, bro. And, you know. Probably do. I got a guy that he does very good reviews on games, and he said that the Tomb Raider, I don't know which one he said was better. So if go on, there's one that's better than the other one. I don't know. I don't remember which one it was. So if you're gonna buy, just I would look into which one. It's about to get crazy. I spent like 10 hours on the game, bro, and I'm at the first boss. It took me like 3 hours to get out of the first beginning mission. You watching? You what? Yeah, I can't go on IG, bro. It's like too much. All the women on there, shit. It's like a setup, man. I just want to fucking blow my load once I go on there. People say PayPal is better, that way you don't got your card information. Niggas say you got hacked every 3 seconds. Sony gets hacked. Skill customization. Bro, this shit, what? Hey, you're not gonna be laughing when you're really playing this shit. I'll tell you that much. Grapples. Yeah, I've heard it's a lot. But I heard Neo is just ridiculous amount of. I heard Neo's ridiculous when it comes to fucking difficulty. I was actually gonna get Bloodborne over Neo, but Neo looks like more in depth. I don't know, and actually, I think it is actually. Got so much shit you could do. You got a move list tree, bro. The move list tree is insane, bro. It's like I don't even know whether it's pop. The move list, like you unlock skills and shit. I don't know if it's possible to fucking complete all this. You got stances you could choose from, like you go into your stance, like. So when you fight, you could change your stances and shit. High stance, powerful, mid stance is better block. And low stance is for enemies that are like real low to the ground, and it's like super fast, but it's low damage. And like, depending what stance you're in, the moves you unlock, depend on like you could use them depending on what stance you're in. Oh. Do I have this unlocked? Yeah, I do have it unlocked. Pronounce it. Got it. Yeah, this game is mad technical too. Other training required. The game is pretty technical and shit. Cause there's shit you could. You'll see once you get into the game. Are you watching me? Alright. I just came out of here. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? See, like... Yo, these niggas are just... Where the hell are these niggas coming? Shit is mad heavy. Got so much shit. Why does that shit weigh so much, bro? Yeah, you're gonna like this game. How to open the map. Alright, I can't just fucking be a dickhead, alright? You guys, evidence in the car is currently sensitive. You're not supposed to buy. The fuck up. Holy shit, bro. You can't even, like, slack on one fucking. He hit me with one shot and kills me, bro. This is fucking insane. I guess I have to be fucking perfect on every fucking monster. You joining? I got a fub. give me a second. Psych. You said it doesn't show the broadcast on the party. Go to the party. It should say Neo underneath with a little camera. You click on it and do you see it now? Says what? You know what? I'm on YouTube too. It does that sometimes on PlayStation. Go on Yensei. That's my YouTube. Yeah, it's showing on YouTube. They try to make that shit like Ferrari. The new Corvette. Is that you that's watching, or find somebody else? Alright, I'm gonna fight this dude. Oh, damn. You got one hit me. It's fucking incredible. And it's like they like it's like they won't attack till you like right next to them. He's dead now though. I ain't fucking around with this thing. See that? Yeah, but you see his attacks? Their AI isn't dumb. Watch, you'll see. You see how he just did a big fucking whirl up the top and then threw his hammer down? And I gotta dispel those black circles because I can't regain my stamina inside them. Alright, this is the ones. Guys, are you just swinging that axe like a fucking crackhead? I'm gonna fight him inside here. What do you mean? Nah. Yeah, I think that's what I haven't used them yet. I think that's what that is. Come on, bitch. Look, I'm gonna switch my stance. And you see the stances on the bottom right corner? I'm gonna choose my stance. I'm gonna do high stance. So I got him with more. Yeah, clean off. That's the high stance for you. If I would have been mid, it would have taken his arm off. And if I would have done a third, if I do mid swing. Three hits, it'll take his arms off and his head. If I do two, it'll just take his arms off. See, I haven't really explored none of the shit in here, bro. I got all this shit. This is the double sword. You could also have the double sword as your primary, but you don't do as much damage. They don't do damage. They're quicker, but they don't do much damage to begin with. See, longbow, you got range weapons, you got a gun here, you got a fucking... I got a wooden hammer right now. This is the katana. See my familiarity with it? Then you go to, like, a pickaxe. I got one familiarity. I gotta, honestly, get rid of a lot of this shit. You got your armor here. These are your guns and weapons, armor. Yeah. See this shit right here? Like I got it, but I don't know what the fuck it is. Special effects looks which is fire. I think it just gives you special effects and shit. Ah. This nigga was just camping here. His armor's heavy as fuck. This is where somebody died. Like, it showed you where the last person died. That was... yeah, like the other players. Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit. It's showing me something over here. Got a big weapon too, bitch. Nah. I was just like, yeah. He's a shogun in there. Well, he's a. It's like he's a samurai, but there's a, the one of the guys is after some. I forgot what it was, bro. Honestly, is it the? But if, this is like literally the beginning of the game, bro. I spent like 10 hours on this shit, and I'm only here, bro. It's like I only got like one part of the story, and there was some guy that was looking for something. He's looking for a sacred like amulet or some shit, bro. What you doing, big hog? Oh no, oh no. Oh no. No, they just ran out of ammo. Oh fuck. Yeah. And then you pick it up when you kill an enemy, you know, it drops ammo and shit. But this game is like, sometimes you'll run out of life, bro, and just have to thug it out and shit and kill it till you kill the enemy. Don't tell me I gotta go past all these guys again. Leave me alone. They all got a hard on for me or something. I literally went. Either this is where I beat the boss and shit. Don't tell me they're making me go all the way back. Oh no. My remote just fucking died. What I gotta do? I gotta beat these guys or something? Time to die, buddy. So tough when your little buddy was around. This is what I was supposed to do right here. Top stands. Oh my! Bullshit, man. Did you just see that? Put it on rest mode. Downloads quicker. Alright, brother, be easy, man. Yeah, right. Chink eyes. Wood shogun. Paper shogun. Yeah, this game is dope though. You're gonna like it. Yeah, the thing is, PlayStation lowered their download speeds, bro. So, because of the coronavirus, everybody's home and shit, so they lowered download speed so everybody could have, like, decent internet, I guess. Alright, big breath. Alright, man. Little Avery about to slap Geraldo.